Mercedes-Benz takes advantage of the first car show of the year, the 2009 International Auto Show in Detroit, to invite 650 journalists from around the world to a New Year's reception on the eve of the show. Words of welcome by Daimler's CEO, Dieter Zetsche, and it won't be the last words of confidence this evening.
For now, I'd just like to wish you all a healthy and successful 2009.
On to the world premiere previews, only to be seen exclusively this night and not at the show.
The new Mercedes-Benz E-Class.
Press has waited a long time for this one. The new E-Class, the most profitable model for Mercedes, now the next generation. The design unmistakably Mercedes, like the former model with the four-eyed face. New high-tech products like intelligent drowsiness detection, adaptive high-beam assistant, and automatic emergency braking.
Well, obviously those futuristic products lead the way to future technologies. The E-Class is state-of-the-art and shows the latest cutting-edge technologies available by today in the showroom next month or the month after. And this is the connection of the two. The new E-Class can give the customer today these unreached levels of safety, of comfort, of low CO2 emissions, low fuel consumption.
Besides the many electronic helpers for more safety and comfort, Mercedes has also done quite a bit to better fuel economy. All these measures fall under the Blue Efficiency technology and help save fuel, depending on the engine, up to 23%. Along with the high-selling model, Mercedes also had one of pure fascination, the new Silver Arrow by the name of SLR Stirling Moss. The new super sports car from Mercedes and McLaren is named after the famous British race car driver Stirling Moss, who set a record at the Mille Miglia race in Italy in a Mercedes SLR back in 1955. The exclusive model is limited to 75 units, each to cost €750,000. The specs for the Gullwing Roadster speak for themselves. 650 horsepower churned out of a V8, 0 to 100 in 3.5 seconds, 350 kilometers per hour top speed. At the Mercedes stand in Detroit, all the stars from the Stuttgart car maker were on stage to be admired, the focus of attention being this study called Blue Zero. It demonstrates the drive concepts of tomorrow at Mercedes. We're not talking about low emission here, but zero emission cars to bid farewell to the age of crude oil. The Blue Zero exhibits how various models can be individually constructed according to customer wishes, either with electric battery power, an additional combustion engine as a generator to increase the range, or powered by a fuel cell with a range of more than 400 kilometers. The concept Blue Zero also is a vision of what the B-Class could soon look like. And the fuel cell drive system is already set to go into production at Mercedes this year, the electric car to follow in 2010. With all these plans, Mercedes feels quite well equipped to cope with the current crisis.
Well, actually, at the start of the crisis, we have been in very strong performance. Therefore, we are starting from a very sound foundation financially and beyond. Secondly, the best way to attract customers in a difficult environment is exciting new products. And that's exactly what we can offer with the new E-Class and with further products. And that's why we are confident for our future.
Also part of this company, don't forget, the makers of the Little Smart Car. Since 2008, it has been hitting it big in the USA. At its stand, Mercedes showed off a smart tuned by the company known for refining Mercedes cars, Brabus. Entire Daimler Group here, the main concern nowadays is electric power. The smart electric drive is already being tested in the US and Germany. With these products of tomorrow, Mercedes-Benz is currently in a good position, even faced with difficult times that may be ahead.